So, andito na tayo ngayon sa ating next area. Dahil dun sa una nating pinuntahan, bawal. Dito, bawal din, pero parang popwede. So, try natin. Try natin maghagis ng pain.
What's up mga ka-idol? Welcome back sa aking channel. Ngayon ang gagawin natin, mag-fishing tayo. Kasama natin ang isang Indiano. So, keep on watching. Pakita ko sa iyo kung sino yung aking kasama. Isa rin siyang aspiring YouTuber o vlogger. Asya, sige. Samahan niya ako.
So, dito ako ngayon sa elevator. Papunta na ako sa baba. Kasi na sa 6th floor kami. Nagantay ng aking kasama, tumatawag na. Kala ko kasi wala ko siya sa baba. Ito ba, mag-upit tayo? Ito parang... Hindi ako nag-dendan sa gubit ko, pero malinis naman siya tingnan.
Kaya ayos lang. So, ito na. Punta tayo sa labasan. Nga pala sa mga hindi pa nakakasubscribe dyan, mag-subscribe na kayo. Hit nyo na rin yung bell button para updated kayo sa aking mga susunod pang mga videos. So, asa na kaya siya? Tignan ako sa labas. Ayun, nakita ko na. Ayun, nakita ko na. Bibilisan ko lang. Kasi baka kanina pa ito nag-aantay kasi tumawag na eh. Layo. Asan ba yung sabi ko? Maka. Bagay, baka bawal doon. So, ayan na siya. Ayan o. Ito ba nakikita ba? Ayan, 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 ayan. Nag-flasher na. Flasher, flasher. So, ito na siya. Kaya may sakyan. Yo, Mr. Rashid. What's up? What you bring? Didn't, okay. Good, 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 good.
Where we go, pare?
Ah, what's up, RBR Creation?
Yo! After a long time.
After a long time, I cut my hair same like this. I'm cut my hair when I was a kid. I asked to the barbers
make it short.
To make it
short.
Like the putus short. I showed to short. Him, but show had this is too short. So, but it's okay. It looks like neat. And then looks like I'm young, but not compatible to my face. That is the reality.
Yo.
But it's okay. So now we are heading to the fishing area. So guys, I will show you the area there. So just keep on watching, subscribe, click the bell
icon.
Yeah, I'm with this guy, RBR Creation. Just subscribe. This is his channel. Here
in the straight.
Yeah, straight, and then you'll.
It's allowed.
Yeah, yesterday.
But they get fish.
Nothing.
That's why I'm telling you.
There's fish, but always the hook always damaged.
Another area.
Okay. Okay.
So you
can
clear, but there is no water
for that. This is low tide area. Low tide now. So after? Low tide for that. You go in
that area? Okay. That area. Why there is a cone? What does that mean? I don't know. But there is no water. You need to go on there or here. Why like this
one, always? It's a low tide. So what we will do? We will do fishing or swimming?
I hope for swimming.
Yeah, I will order him like this. And then we will online sealing for
chicken wings. I will make business for chicken wings soon. So andito na tayo ngayon sa ating next area, dahil dun sa una nating pinuntahan bawal. Dito bawal din, pero parang pwede. So try natin maghagis ng pain. Tingnan natin kung may isda. Medyo sablay yung aming ano ngayon dahil low tide. So yun na yun, di kami natuloy. Back up kami. Punta kami sa isang area pa. Kasi maalon. Wala, ang hirap. Masasabit lang yung aming mga tansi. So update ko na lang kayo pag nandun na ako. So what's up mga ka-idol. So I feel little bit sad because you know, I did not catch fish. Not because no fish, it's because it's very low tide and then having a little bit wave. So it will be little bit difficult to throw the bites and then always stuck in the rock. So nothing, useless. So now we are heading to fish market.
Yes, sir.
Some fish so that our time not will be waste, so it will be profitable for us, for me, for him also, because yesterday I cooked tinola, chicken tinola. That's a popular dish in Philippines. That's a chicken soup. We lost.
We are failed today.
But what to do, this is the reality.
But I'm sad.
Yeah, I feel sad also because I want to catch fish. But what to do? This is the reality, you know. Expectation versus reality is beautiful. We are expecting to catch more fish, but maybe in one, nothing. So, we need to do something to make our day happy. So, I'll buy fish. Let's see what they have. And then I will cook fry. Or else I will cook fry and then put tomato.
Tomato.
So I'm with this guy.
Yeah.
RBR Creation. Subscribe.
Thank you.
And I'm of course I'm Francisco 26.
The last one.
This building is awesome.
But market is closed.